the top fastball, and certainly has one of them rare 12 to 6 curveballs.
March 31st, opening day. And down goes Pinto. Axford strikes him out. 96 with the heat. One gone. Out number two, Axford, back-to-back strikeouts. And it hits Axford. He recovers and makes the play. The ball game is over. Some concern for the Brewer closer as he gets drilled by a line drive on the right forearm. The Brewers win. They take the opener of this best of seven series. A 9-6 victory over the St. Louis Cardinals in game one.